Duke hosting Wake Forest. Quinn Cook's final game at Cameron. Cook and Duke off to a hot start. In the corner, he hits for three, his 40th straight game with a three-pointer. It's 5-0 Duke, but we're just getting started. The Blue Devils actually get going with a 12-0 run. There's Tyus Jones. And we're almost midway through the first half. It's 25-5 Blue Devils when Justice Winslow steps in the passing lane. The steal, the dunk, 27-5. And the next possession, freshman Grayson Allen. He's in the corner. The three, and he's fouled. 4-point play, 19 points in the first half for Allen. That's his career high. Yes, 31-5 to start. And then as the clock runs out in the first half, Tyus Jones hits the three, and he's fouled. Another 4-point play, 52-15 Duke at the half. And the sharp shooting continues in the second half. Matt Jones, now a starter. One of his three threes, 17 points for Jones, and a 40-point lead, 65-25. How about Allen again? 27 points, that led the way for the Blue Devils, and then a poetic ending. Quinn Cook, the give and go, highlight reel lay-in right there. His last basket at Cameron. 94-51 Duke the final. The Blue Devils clinch the number 2 seed in Greensboro. I'm Jeff Fischel. You're watching the ACC Digital Network, brought to you by Ruby Tuesday. We are the official home for ACC basketball. For more great content like you've just watched, click one of these boxes. And to make sure you don't miss anything, click subscribe.